following video may contain scenes of incredible vocals, awesome guitar riffs, and generally amazing music. It is highly recommended that you use headphones during this performance. Put them on, people.
No, Mushu and Reflex, you guys rock. Okay? And that's going to be in the recording. Headphones, you'll put them on. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm your host and your friend, Jace, and I'm happy that you're here with me today. You could be like everyone else who's here with us live in the chat. You see the chat going on over here. We got Mushu and Reflex going back and forth now, and they're regulars in the chat, and we love having them, and we have a great time. So if that sounds interesting to you, come on over and join us. Link's in the description. Today, we're doing yet another live Twitch reaction. We're checking out Godsmack, their cover of The Beatles' Come Together. This reason this was a request is because we were listening to the original, and I was fiddling around with my bass guitar over there, and this song came on by The Beatles, and somebody, you know, Mushu said, check out the Godsmack version. So that's what we're doing. Anyway, this intro is extremely long. I don't care. It's my channel. I do what I want. Hit the subscribe button if you're new. Put your headphones on if you're not new. Hit that thumbs up. Love me some Godsmack. Put them on, people. That's right. We got the chat blowing up. Godsmack, Come Together. Let's get it.
Heck yeah.
Typical Ian, right? He hasn't changed. Gets me eating, but he doesn't get him singing.
That's not true. I've got him singing that.
I'd be like, hey, can we get that line? No, because Ian f***ing wasn't here to get it. He just basically teased us and said he would videotape the and then not get here on time.
Let's go check that last
one. He hasn't changed.
Okay. Cha! Quick, he's about to get into the chorus that so far sounds so much like Godsmack. They have such a distinctive sound, such a unique sound, and they're doing such a good job. It gets me so happy every time we cover an amazing historic song, and that the artist or group that's covering it does a phenomenal job. So love it, absolutely love it. Let's see what they got for this chorus.
One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together.
Yep. Sounds like him.
Over me.
I gotta learn that bass lick right there. Ba-da-da-boom.
He back production. He got Warren's gum boot. He got on no sideboard. He won't spinal cracker. He got feet down. Me.
so good. Gotta play the air drums. That was awesome. Super fun. I liked how they used the footage from their actual recording of their live, you know, filming their Godsmack Live and whatever it said at the beginning. But all real footage of their filming these sessions. Godsmack Live sessions, that's what it was called. Super cool. Excellent cover. This guy's wearing a Beatles shirt. Like, he knows what he's doing. He came prepared. He's ready. So, that was awesome. I don't have anything to say about that. What do I say about that? They took a great song and they made their own version of it, and that was phenomenal. So if you guys are into that and you like good music, that's what we're here for. Don't forget. So just one more reminder, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave a comment down below what else you would like to see. And as always, be safe, wash your hands, wear your mask, rock on, and come join us on Twitch. Oops.